getting his game face on. Hopefully he wins the goal for Singapore.
Local in our home ground. I guess a lot is at stake right now because he's at home ground. Cheers from the home team. This is it. This is the moment that they have trained for. Again, good execution of the Husky. Moving on to Golo. Very good pacing here, good stamina.
Fierce look there.
Very expressive face. But that might be what the judges are looking for. The overall artistic interpretation from the movements to the facial expressions. Nicely done.
Hear the Swiss sound.
Yes. We could hear it all the way from here.
Hopefully it's 3 minutes.
Oh, very nicely awesome. Done. That was a good pacing of timing, good pacing of stamina.
Getting all smiley there.
There was a good performance from Singapore. Muhammad Iqbal bin Abdul Rahman. Draw number 11, our final draw. And we shall await.
Judges. Belum, belum, belum. Story, story. Speeders, speeders. Salah.
I cannot miss it.
Salah ni.
That is, that performance was enough to lead. Lead the pack, definitely. Muhammad Iqbal bin Abdul Rahman, representing Singapore, receiving a score of 467, making it number one spot.
Congrats to Iqbal once again.
That's one goal for Singapore.
Oh,
yeah, huh? But I feel Arena 2 will have.